Let's give it up for the Queen, Miss Ashley Fritz.